All right, this is the Bushwick Mills. My old hood. Lived in the house there for 29 years, 1970, 1999. Yo house, 280 Woodbine Street. That window is my bedroom. I got to see all you people hanging out in the park. New Life Daycare Center. The Consell family live down the block. Now I'm going to that store and get me a sandwich. In front of my house. So we've been living for 29 years. They got a traffic light here. They never had that before. And there goes Bushwick High School. Here's where the Cruz family live. George Cruz, Rachel, Maria. The Lang family, Ronald and Sherry. Gola and Andy. Madison Street. The Beaches. Nice. Bushwick moving up in the world. The kids hanging out cutting school. Same thing. Oh, they hooked this up. Artificial turf for the softball field. Shit, too bad we didn't have this when we were growing up. Okay, you see that window? That's my window. When the fellas used to come here to get high, smoke a blunt, I'm talking about. I used to look out that window. They be rolling over here, come down, right as they finish rolling. The good old days. They used to always wonder why I was always on time at the view. But I'm impressed. Artificial turf. Only boy's supposed to be in school, hanging out. This is where Lucy and Letty's house used to be. Went to school with Tony, her brother, starting at first grade. Heading up towards Putnam Mandy. This is all new. Wasn't here before. Putnam Avenue. Hangs out a lot here too. Which is the old houses and which is the new houses? Those weren't there before neither. Hooking up Bushwick Park, Putnam Park. Better hang out here too. Play many a baseball games here. Bushwick. And this is an add-on. This wasn't here where most of the people are going to school. Puerto Rican flag. We're still running shit here in Bushwick. We tried to. Matter of fact, Pops used to live in this building too. For all my Bushwick high school peeps. There goes the library. Came up here many times to go into the pool. Woodbine Street. If I'm naming the streets, because a lot of people in Puerto Rico want to see where I grew up at. I know everybody else know where I'm at. ¿Cuándo va por Puerto Rico?
Se va.
Tata. ¿Te va a quedar aquí?
Sí. Vete a fregar.
Chilling in the hood.
Aquí me compa. No from the Yankee person. No from the Yankee person. Checking out the old hood, the store.
Yeah. And you bought the warm weather. So you have to stay now.
Negative.
You gotta stay so we can keep the warm weather.
Hold on, homeboy, just mess up. Yeah, hit all that. I just wanna take a little bit, you know. Which one? Oh, no. Negative.
Yo.
Got that right.
You ready for this?
Yeah, New York style, people. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm here for.
Need that a close-up. Let me get a close-up.
And slices. Time to eat.
Go ahead, take a bite. Oh, wait.
Myrtle Avenue. Got it by bus. Some people might recognize this. Family Shopping Center.